At Aristyne, we've discovered a way to harness the power of hydrodynamic cavitation. Hydrodynamic cavitation can be produced by passing a liquid through a constricted channel at a specific velocity. A combination of pressure and kinetic energy is created when the low-pressure cavern created downstream from the local constriction generates high-energy cavitation bubbles. The formation, growth, and implosive collapse of these cavitation or vapor bubbles in the liquid releases tremendous localized energy in the form of shock waves. Whether the waves are destructive or productive depends on your ability to control the process. At the edges of the cavity, small amounts of vapor break off, forming smaller and smaller cavities, 100 nanometers to 3 millimeters in diameter. The smaller cavities implode uniformly under the high pressure surrounding them. Controlled flow cavitation technology controls the location, size, density, and intensity of implosion of the bubbles in the zone to create optimum process conditions.
It's this advanced understanding of cavitation and the ability to apply to productive process that sets Aristyne apart from everyone else in this field. Cavitation can do so many things, and we have just begun to explore its potential.
Aristyne Systems. Innovation for the alternative fuel industry.